just got another load of hay. You can see back there, delivered this morning. So I get the tractor, straighten them up a little bit. It's kind of interesting doing it with this small of a tractor. It's a little tough on it, but it'll get it done. It's just a little L2250. Now I'll probably put one out for the cows. Good sized bales. We're gonna give this one to the cows. Well, these guys are looking nice and full. Well, I got the hay straightened out. It's kind of tough on that little Kubota, as you can see. But I got a bale out to the cow, so they should be good for a little while. Hunting season's over, so it's kind of... So I'm going to be trying to come up with ideas for videos. So if you have any suggestions, definitely let me know. But I'll be doing some scouting probably on that public land. Well, I can't go back there till April 1st because they shut it down for a couple months, but I'll be going back there scouting, looking for some sheds. Going to be doing some coyote hunting and stuff like that, so thank you for watching. If you're new, subscribe. Hit that like button for me, and I'll catch you on my next video.